What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to be trying to fix the tire on my four-wheeler because it cracked. So, I got a new rim, and we're going to try to fix it. So, stay tuned and enjoy today's video. Alright, so you guys are probably like, what happened? So, these bolts right here, like right in here, cracked. Probably from me doing a two-wheel things. We don't need to talk about that though. So what I need to do is unscrew these and take this orange thing off, and then I gotta get all of this stuff. Yeah, I'm not really sure how I'm gonna do that, but we're gonna figure it out. You guys can just get a time off. Try to walk you through this. So I took this bolt off, and then I need to get this down here off, and then this off. So what I'm trying to do is raise this up so then the tires and stuff are on, like up above something. So I tried this jack, which that didn't work, and then I'm gonna try this. It's too heavy. It's way too heavy for me to do anything with. So I need to figure out something to just put under there and then lift it up. So, that's what we're going to try to right now. So I got everything off now. I just need to remove these bolts and I think I'll be able to take it off. That took a long time. These things getting out are hard. So I'm gonna do that quick and I'll see you guys after I do that. So I got the tire off, and that was pretty easier than I thought it would be. And so this is where it's cracked right here, just giant cracks, and then this peeled up and stuff. So I'm gonna get this orange thing off now, and yeah, got it jacked all the way up. All the brakes are on, so this is going easier than I thought it would. And then I'm probably going to have to get a tool to undo all these.
The next day.
We're back, everybody. So, we're finally back with the four-wheeler. And we're hopefully going to get it finished today. I'm going to try to get the wheel off the rim. So, see how that goes. Let's get this bad boy open. I'm just going to say this. There's no chance I'm getting that. I'm done. Yeah, I've been stepping on this thing for like a few minutes now. I've tried and tried and tried. There's no chance. Well, so we're going to try something. Maybe just move on to something different in this video. Whew! Got her all fixed. Hey guys, welcome back. It's been like a lot of days. But we finally got the wheel back on. I meant to do a time lapse of me putting it back on, but I forgot to get the camera and stuff. So I'm gonna pull it back out and I'm gonna show you what I had to do to it. Alrighty, so I had to take these two bolts off over here. So this is for the shaft thing. And I had to take this whole thing off, had to take this off. So I put all these back together. And then I straightened my wheels so they'd be straight. And then had to put this orange thing on. Apparently these things have so many bolts inside of them. So you have to do every single one of these and then put a bolt on the other side. It stinks. But that's what you had to do. And then you have this that you had to put back on and whatever. But yeah, that's what I had to do to it. Now, I think it's time for a little ride. So, I'm going to take you guys for a ride. Tuesday, and if you guys are liking these, like, kind of snowmobiling, four-wheeling, on kind of more outdoors videos, make sure to let me know that. And yeah, so if you have any suggestions for videos that you'd like to see or want, yeah, they'll be out every Tuesday, hopefully. So make sure you guys like and subscribe. See you in the next one.